multiplication method 1. So, let's take a number. Let's take a 2-digit number. So, I took 18 into 35. So, we should write A equal to, and we should write the same number 18. 18 into, and we should give a opening bracket, and which multiplication will come on 35. So it will come 5 sevens. So I am writing 5 into 7 and closing the bracket. And here again I gave it equal to, and we should change the bracket and write 18. 18 into 5 and give it closing bracket, and we should give into 7. So we should multiply 18 into 5. 5 8s are 40. So I am writing 0 in down, and we should carry our 4. So 5 on the 5. Then here 4 is there. Then it will come 9. So the answer is 90. So let's give a equal to and write. Number 7 into 90 into 7. So we should give again A equal to and multiply.